Is your VirtualBox failing to attach the USB device to the virtual machine? Well, you are in luck, because in this video we will look at some fixes you can try. For a more in-depth look at the issue, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. Let's look at guest editions. This is a good first fix. Open VirtualBox. Open the virtual machine that is giving you the trouble. Then go to Devices, scroll down to Insert Guest Edition CD Image and click on it. Then click on the File Explorer in the virtual machine. Go to CD Drive VirtualBox Guest Editions. Find the EXE application for your particular setup and double-click on it to run it. Follow the on-screen prompts. When prompted to reboot, click Finish. Once it restarts, check and see if the problem has been corrected. Next, we can look at enabling the USB controller. Right-click on the virtual machine you're having trouble with and just select Settings. Switch to the USB tab. Make sure that Enable USB controller is selected. Click the plus icon on the right, and then select any of the USB devices that is not being detected. Then click on the OK button. After that, launch the virtual machine. Then check and see if you can use the USB device with the virtual machine. We can also look at installing the extension pack. Download it from the official virtualbox.org website. We have a link to it in the article. Then go to Tools, then Preferences, click on Extensions, and click on the plus icon, click on the extension pack you downloaded, and click on Open. Click on the Install button. Agree to the terms and conditions, and then click OK. After that, restart the VirtualBox app and check and see if that resolves your issue or not. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.